Ooh. That is dirty. Wow.
Magnus Carlsen gave this epic reaction to Nihal Sarin's brilliant move. It started with Nihal playing rook a1 and threatening checkmate on a8. Magnus thinks he can save it by playing king c8 as he can run from d7. But now Nihal shocks him by playing queen c3, sacrificing the queen, and Magnus resigned here. As if you take the queen, then the pawn takes the pawn and the d7 escape route is covered. And now whatever black plays, rook a8 is a checkmate.